So today is going to be a special one because we're doing the, and I ate a few, so there might not be all of them. We are doing the Drum Roll Please Bamboozle Challenge. So, y'all, let's get started. I'm gonna spit them out. Okay, so let's get started. Put them in. Okay, so there we go. I got these little things. And then this is gonna be the one that's clean. This one's gonna be the one that they. So I'm just gonna sit you guys down. There we go. So let's get started. Here, I got the spinner. I'll be right back. And I just had I just found this at Party City in Grand Forks. Here's the spinner. And yeah, let's see what I get. Oh my gosh. Ready? Yeah. It's either, I got on the line. This is either peach or barf, right? Here, I'll show you on the box. Right there. It's either peach or barf. It's hard to see, guys, but it's that one. It's that orange one. So let me see if I have that one. And the good means that's the one I'm pouring. So this is all I have. I don't have very many. But I have a lot of toothpaste, which is really good. So let's see if I have that one. No, I don't have that one. Dang it. Okay, so that one's off. Those knives, okay, this is either caramel corn or moldy cheese. And it's that one. Let's see if it's better on the spinner. Oh my gosh, guys. Do you see it? It's right there. Right there, guys. Oh, it's upside down. Guys, I'm sorry. It's really blurry, but yeah. It says caramel corn or moldy cheese. Let's see if I have it. Okay. It's this yellow. Here it is. So let's see what I get. So here it is. It looks really white in the screen. Oh my gosh, you can't even see it. But you see the yellow dots. Alrighty, one, two, wait. Ah! Sorry, I got my little dunky icky. Okay, so let's get that ready. Come on! Another hand. Put it on here. Awesome. Caramel corn. Yeah, let's keep going. This is fun. Stinky socks or tutti frutti? Right on the top there. Don't have that one. Next, long clippings or lime? It's this one. Ready? Here we go. And home. Lime. We're having lime. Yep, it's lime. Two good ones. You ready? Clean! Okay, so let's keep going. Next one is rotten egg or buttered popcorn. Here it is. Here we go. Right, popcorn. I can't really taste any hair. Toothpaste or Berry Bloom? I have a lot of them. This one, well, if it's toothpaste, I'll eat it. Toothpaste or Berry Bloom? Look at this. No, my breath will smell good. I'm late. But yeah. Look at all this. Next one is canned dog food with chocolate pudding. Here it is. I tried the dog food one. It just tastes like ham and gravy, but gross. Ugh. Gosh. Ew. Ugh. That was not ham and gravy. No. No, 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 no. Next one is burger or juicy pear. Here you go. Juicy pear. Hey, what's that one? Was it? Moldy cheese or buttered popcorn? Go. Here we go. Let's get started. I'm okay. I'm okay. Skunk spray or licorice? No. It'll be black licorice. Okay. Two. This one. It looks really good. So, yeah. Now, I want to do this one. I'm going to do this, and I don't know which one it is because I'm too lazy to look. Oh my gosh, why does it look yellow? It's actually orangish. Good? Or bad? It's not new. Ew. Yeah. I love it. Running. Papa. That was good. That's much better. Now, I only have three left, so I'm gonna eat. And they're all blue. I'm gonna eat these. Ready? So it's a, one. That one is this one. My blue. That one. Blue. I like berry blue. And it's in my mouth right now. Okay. That is the end of this vlog. I will see you guys in my next vlog. Bye. I know it sounds crazy.